The mullets are moving in. There goes the neighbourhood again. The mullets are moving in. It's a sin. Wee Mary Johnson likes going to B&M. She's lived here since she was 10, she likes to meet her friends. But they're tearing down the arcade to build accommodation. You can go private or house association. The same thing that happened, they finished in. It's currently happening to Deniston. They're snagging on the flats with a push in the chummer. It won't be long till they've taken over government. Still talking about the West End and I don't mean to bore you, but we've already got one, we don't need any more, yeah? Vintage shops, trendy fucking coffee spots, overpriced pence and shots, hands down the community centre rots. The mullets are moving in. There goes the neighbourhood again. The mullets are moving in. It's a sin. The mullets are moving in. There goes the neighbourhood again. The mullets are moving in. It's a sin. It's a sin. Extortion, it builds rent and inflation. The game is rigged and we're all getting shafted. From the moment you're born, you're either laughing or laughter. We need affordable housing for the sisters and brothers, the rough sleepers and the single mothers. The mullets are moving in. They are closed in the neighbourhood again. The mullets are moving in. It's a sin.
Get out then, brother.
Unbelievable.
It's a good eye.
Un-fucking-believable.
I know, man.
Unbelievable.
Didn't you like it then,
aye? Mate, couldn't have done it better myself.
Yes, my man. Yes. Hey, right, brother.
Catch you later, man.
Yes, my man. Cheerio, brother, aye?
Adios.
I catch you on the flip side, my man.
I'll see you soon.
Aye, most definitely. Fucking hell, man. I can't have a fucking mullet.